Hi, this is Daniel from GameSkiz.net. In this video, you'll learn how to get a Rift Shield in the Elden Ring. Don't forget to subscribe for more captivating Elden Ring content. Alright, let's dive right in. To obtain Rift Shield, head towards the marked point on the map. Upon arrival at the Bellum Church Site of Grace, follow my lead closely. Interact with the nomadic merchant to purchase the Rift Shield against 1,800 runes. There you have it, folks, a brief guide to obtaining the Rift Shield in the Elden Ring.